was in the spring, and spring became the summer. Who'd have believed you'd come along? Hands, touching hands, reaching out, touching me, touching you. Fill it up with only two. And when I hurt, hurting runs off my shoulders. How can I hurt when holding you? One, touching one.
I'm Frankie Sluzo.
I'm Brayton Hyman.
And I'm Keegan Hunt.
And today is Tuesday, September 24th. Hey Keegan, what's the NBA topic?
NBA topic is yellow zone, means to be quiet and whisper. Whisper in the bathrooms.
Frankie, what's the word of the day?
The word of the day is pride. A feeling or deep pleasure or satisfaction. The school had pride when they won the game.
What's the quote?
The quote is, happiness can be found even in the darkest of times, when only one remembers to turn the light on.
Hey, Keegan, what are the announcements?
The announcements are cross country practice 3 to 3:30, Tuesday, Wednesday, and Thursday. Reading for education pamphlets, go home on 25th.
Don't forget.
Frankie, what's for lunch today?
For lunches, chicken strips with steamed carrots and a fresh apple, and a milk variety.
Yum. And what's the fun fact?
The fun fact is, cows and horses cannot walk downstairs.
Wow. Hey Keegan, what's the joke?
The joke is, knock knock.
Who's there?
Steve.
Steve who?
Steve me a seat in the lunchroom.
Ha 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 ha.
Hey Brayton, what are the birthdays? The
birthdays are Alex Hall.
Happy birthday.
I'm Alexis Danielson.
And I'm Lydia Rich.
And we're going to talk to you guys about the flag. The 50 stars represent the 50 states of America.
The color blue represents vigilance, preservance, and justice.
The 13 red and white stripes represents the first 13 British colonies to declare independence.
The color red represents bravery and courage.
The color white represents purity and
innocence.
Wildcats, I'm Mark Moore, and the weather. Today is high 64, low is 46, and there's 0% chance of rain, and it's supposed to be brightly cloudy. Bye, Woody Wildcats.
Woody Wildcats, I'm Henry Knight, and I'm here with
Ava.
And we're going to ask her a few questions. What is your favorite sport to do outside of school?
Basketball.
What has been your favorite part of Woody so far?
Music.
What is something nice you can say or do for someone at school?
I like your shirt.
What can you do outside of school to be epic?
Pick up trash.
What is your favorite food to eat?
Pizza.
Who has been your favorite teacher and why?
Miss Jodel, because she's helped me with my math.
I'm gonna go ahead.
Okay, thank you.
I'm Britton, and today's fun fact is, some cats are actually allergic to humans.
Thank you, have a nice day.
Muchacho, será tu como amigo, ala tu cuerpo.
Goodbye, Whittier Wildcats. Hope you have a great day. See you again tomorrow.
Go Wildcats!
Hip, hip, hooray!